Don't make that gesture. Huh? Why not? In Ireland and the UK, it's rude. It means get lost. Make sure not to stick your chopsticks into your food or rice. Oh, I'm sorry. In my country, it's okay, so I didn't realize. It's taboo. If you do this, it reminds people of incense at a funeral. That is not how you hold chopsticks.
Really?
What's the problem? You need to do it like this.